It's March 3rd, 2024. I just came back from my voyage on the HMS Beagle. I observed variations in plants and animals in different environments and noticed that some traits have more advantages for survival and reproduction. I propose that individuals with these traits would be more likely to survive and pass on their traits to the next generation. I'm going to begin writing my book for these findings. I think I want to call it On the Origin of Species. So what are you working on?
Just working on the research about my pea plants.
Tell me more.
It's just like very personal to me. I don't really know what I'm doing yet.
Why are you so closed off? You could talk to me. Let's do something fun. Say your favorite animal on three. Ready? One, two, three. Pitches!
Oh my god.